Assalamualaikum everyone, hope you're doing well. I'm Nia Fatima and welcome back to my channel Arabic Classes with Nia. In today's video, we're gonna learn the letter law. So let's begin. This is the letter law and the word is lofr. Let's repeat, lofr. Now let's see two more words starting with law. So our next word is volal. Let's repeat, volal means shadow. Now let's see one more word. So now our word is lobby. Let's repeat, lobby. Now let's see how to write the letter law. To write the letter law, it is same as to, but there is a difference, which is this dot. So anyways, let's practice. You have to do the same thing like to, like this, round, and a line stretching like this. And at the top, don't forget to have to draw a line like this. And never forget the dot, because that's one of the important things, because if you did not put the dot, it can make a large difference. Because to is also same as lo. Only difference is the dot. So let's practice again. Like this round and a dot. Yes, that's how you write it. Thank you. Hope you learned the letter law. Masalama. See you in my next video.